Good morning, Klinger. Welcome to KTV. I'm Bobby.
And I'm JC.
Today is Thursday, January 5th, 2023. It is National Whipped Cream Day. It is day one.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated. 7th and 8th grade baking club will be Wednesday, January 18th. First come, first serve. Get your money in too. $3 per student.
Now to Margo with today's sports news.
Thank you. Attention any 7th or 8th grade boy interested in trying out for Klinger's boys basketball team. Trials will start on Wednesday, January 11th. Please sign up with Mr. Jones before trials start. You'll need a completed PIAA physical form prior to trying out on Wednesday, January 9th. Winter cheerleading practice will start on Tuesday, January 10th from 3 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. If you signed up to join, you should have received an email from Ms. Donnelly. If you have any questions, please stop by room 31B. Come out to William Tennant High School tonight at 7:30 to cheer on the girls' basketball team versus Law College. The game begins at 7:30 p.m. Guests may begin entering the gym at 7 p.m. Fan attendance for the game is limited to Law College and Klinger Middle School students and their immediate family members. Tickets cost $5 per student but are free for any accompanying adult, Law, Klinger parent, or guardian. Guests may purchase tickets in advance. Go to Canvas to reserve your tickets. Each student's parent or guardian must complete this form. Tickets can be purchased and picked up during school lunches on January 4th and 5th. Tickets must be reserved prior to the purchase. Girls basketball players do not need to purchase tickets. Sports this week. Today, Thursday, January 5th, the wrestling team is home to take on Holland Middle School. Also, the Lady Clippers play at Law College at 7:30 p.m. at William Tennant High School. Come out and see our Lady Clippers defeat Law College. That's today's sports news. Back to you.
Thank you. Now to Megan with today's lunch report.
Thank you. Today we'll be having juicy cheeseburger on a bun or spicy chicken wrap. Tomorrow we'll be serving Primo pizza or chicken salad on a croissant. That's today's lunch report. Now back to you.
Thank you. Here's today's random fact.
About 95% of snowflakes fall at speeds that are between 1 and 6 feet per second. That's today's random fact. Now back to you.
Thank you. Now to Elizabeth for today's joke of the day.
Thank you. I failed my calculus exam because I was sitting in the middle of identical twins. I couldn't differentiate between them.
That's a math joke, Mrs. Henry.
That's today's joke of the day. Now back to you.
Now to Royal with today's Klinger birthdays.
Thank you. Happy Klinger teacher birthday today to Miss Latifi, our guidance secretary. We hope it's the best one ever. That's today's Klinger birthdays. Now back to you.
Thank you. And now for the whole KTV News crew, I'm Bobby.
And I'm JC.
Thank you for watching.
Have a great day.